Hello everyone, it's Double A here. Today I'm going to be showing you another method of how to make mono audio sound stereo in Audacity. So if we listen to this track, we can tell it's a mono track and doesn't sound very good. If you have headphones on, it sounds like it's coming from the middle of your head. So the first thing you want to do is duplicate the mono audio track by copying and pasting it. Now all further edits will be applied to the second track. Next, with the second track selected, we're going to go to Effect, High Pass Filter, and use a frequency of 250 Hz with roll-off of 48 decibels per octave. Click OK. Next, we're going to go to Effect and Low Pass Filter and use a frequency of 5000 Hz and roll off of 12 decibels per octave. Click OK. Now we're going to go to Effect, Compressor, click Manage Factory Presets and set this to Defaults. And click OK. Next, we're going to go back to Effect, Reverb, go to Manage, Factory Presets, and set this to Vocal 1. If you find that this makes the audio too echoey, you can undo and proceed without reverb. Now, we're going to copy and paste the second track, that is, the one we've made the edits to. Then, with the very bottom track selected, we're going to go to Effect and Invert. Next, we're going to pan the middle track the whole way to the left and the bottom track the whole way to the right. Now, select the bottom two tracks together, go to Tracks, Mix, and Mix and Render. Select this new stereo track on the bottom, go to Tracks, Mix, and Mix Stereo down to Mono. If you get a silent track, you followed the steps in the video so far correctly. Undo this last step. Now, at the beginning of the stereo track, you want to add 10 milliseconds of silence. Do this by going to Generate, Silence, and setting a duration of 0.010 seconds. Click OK. The gain on the stereo track can be adjusted to increase or decrease the fake stereo effect. You might want to experiment with this. Now, select everything using Ctrl+A, go to Tracks, Mix, and Mix and Render. This will create one stereo track. Finally, to remove clipping, select the resultant track, go to Effect, Normalize, and use the settings you see here. Click OK. Now, let's hear the stereoized version. I think it sounds quite good. Thanks for watching, and for more videos on audio editing, please consider subscribing.